Who do we have? Okay, they're here. They're just pretending. Yeah, they're just pretending. Whoa, ho, ho, ho. Here we don't want to get that, there you go, that bleed punish. Little buggers were pretending to be like, AFK. Phantom is probably high level. Oh, but we got a teammate though. Stupid fucking PvE. Well, teammate sure doesn't last very long. Careful about the other guy coming in. Yep. I want to stay to one side or the other because I don't want to get hit by that. Wow, he got out of the true combo. What a fluke, dude. That was not okay. Reset. Get a reset and then kill this guy easy. Better to let him kill that. So we don't get bothered getting hit by the PvE. That's why I don't want the PvE in my way, because the PvE is actually better for him. Because it saves him. If we're alone, we can dispose of him quite easily, but PvE always gets in the way. Going for the resummon now, after he got saved by the PvE. There you go. It was also a good way for, like, good players to play against each other more often. Like, I'm not gonna start messaging everyone I know when I want a duel, for instance, but back when we were at MAG, I would just pick up the sign of the best player that was available. I can't do that anymore because it's not a thing. There's another one here somewhere, but I mean, the host is alone. Oh, never mind. Oh, pivot. ducked under him. Well, oh, slight lag.